Hi friends, my name is Kattukuru Ravi from India. In my practice from past 20 years onwards, I am practicing painting and installations also. So at present, I am doing an inspiration of our Indian rich tradition and folk forms and motifs. So I started painting from past 20 years. After completed my post graduation, I am living and working as a freelance and professional artist. So my works are inspiration and in my surroundings, what I am watching every day in morning to evening, like our Indian rich folk and traditional and contemporary things. And when I am doing my painting, I always thinking about new experimental way. So my practice is always doing paintings and sometimes also doing installations also. In fast from 20 years doing experimental with different medium, different forms and different colors also. So now I am exhibiting paintings in distance theme in Lachuna Art Festival. I am very happy to this opportunity to exhibit of my paintings, and very thankful to and Sarah and Simon. The people are always encouraging to artist and promoting the art also. So I would like to showing my paintings in the theme of distance. I think my paintings never end, always going to distance and distance and distance. So that's why my paintings also suitable and compared to theme of distance. So that's why my paintings, when you are watching my paintings, the colors and forms and everything, they are very difficult to find out they using colors and forms and everything. So the theme of distance is very long distance. I think my paintings also very different types of motifs and everything. So nobody can't expect this is not end of my paintings. So I applied my paintings to the festival the painting, when I apply the distance theme and the festival, so I think the festivals are also very excellent and promoting artist and very high profile artist and very contemporary level. So that's why I applied the festival, and my works also very suitable. I feel very suitable the distance, the theme of the festival. Because why I applied the festival? Because of my paintings also suitable to the theme. That's why I applied to that the festival. And my paintings also would like to see more painting. See riseart.com and contact to Sarah and Simon also. So because of I am doing paintings for from 20 years, and this is the only my professional and freelance artist also. So after this completed my post graduation, I am living and working Andhra Pradesh and India. So I feel my paintings and see and enjoy in the art festival. So thank you very much for all of and team of riseart.com and that Lachuna Art Festival, the theme of distance. Thank you very much.